We regret to announce the death of Cyrus Healer, better known as Cletus or Sifle, who passed away at his residence in Tikolor on Friday, 21st November 2014, at the age of 57 years. He was employed with Dubule Bottlers Limited. Left to mourn his loving wife, Miss Rosalie Healer, also known as Lily, seamstress of Tikolor, his two children, Aline Healer and Amanda Peter. One granddaughter, Claudine Natalia Healer, mother, Amanda Dorothy Healer, father, Felix Maffre, also known as Doc, brother, Hilary Healer, uncle, Tishon Maffre, aunt, Petruna Maffre, close friends, Tida Sobers, Randall, Gabriel Joseph, CJ De Beauville, Kingsley Esnard, and Dr. Kenny Anthony. His boss, Mr. Dunstan and Tony Dubule, and his co-workers, names too numerous to mention. The funeral service of the late Cyrus Healer, better known as Cletus or Sifle, will be held on Friday, 12 December 2014, at the Basilica of the Immaculate Conception at 2:45 p.m., then to the Shock Cemetery for burial. Transportation will be available. Note, a collection will be taken for renovation of the Adoration Chapel. The body now lies at Crick's Funeral Home Limited, Vidbutai.